Hi everyone, this is Brian from Soulful Fitness, and thank you for tuning in. What you're about to see here is a 8-count riff going back and forth in bilateral fashion. That means everything we do on one side, we also practice on the other side. And that is one of the main and important features of the Soulful Fitness roller skate training system. So let's roll the tape slowly and dig in. Now, as mentioned, it's a 8-count riff, and it all evolves around the 4th count, where you can see a little slide, or drift if you will, occurring on the front wheels. And this slide eventually ends in a backdrop. It may be a little hard to see, but the upper body is kind of slightly twisted as the back wheels are dropped on the floor. And this creates a little tension in the oblique abdominal muscles, which comes in handy to build momentum to twist yourself back again. Once you get the hang of it, it's an incredible feeling. So in case you're having trouble counting this sequence, I will count along with it, so you have an idea of what's going on and what's happening at which point. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, as you may or may not notice, Mariska is still working on the drifting part, and she's trying to adjust her posture and find the right timing. Because it is a very scary little thing at first, and it takes a while before the technique really kicks in. But she's doing great, and extended drilling like this will bring her to the next level. Okay, I'm going to roll the tape, so you can see this drill in two different tempos. I've already touched on this curl drift in two other snippets. One is with Linda, and is kind of a precursor to the backdrop finish. And the other one is a 180 curl drift with Marlene, aka the drilling machine. And I'll put the links in the description of this snippet, so make sure to check them out. I hope you enjoyed this one, and I really do hope that laying out some of my insights adds value to your skill. Have a safe practice, everyone. Thank you for watching. Stay blessed and make it funky.